All right, man. We back in action. Got the new rim, got the tie mounted on. About to get to work. Finally. Sheesh. All right, man. Got the factory wheel off. Got the cost jack stand holding it up. Very important with these wire wheels to have the white on the driver's side, red going the passenger side. I'm putting these spokes on. You know, they go in a certain direction when putting them on. These grooves are very important. Very important when mounting these wheels. You'll see why in a second. All right, man. Dang, I ain't got them so good. Oh, right on, first try. First step, put the adapter on. No. This was the mop when I had the box Chevy. You get the point. I'm gonna tighten that on. Get back to it in a second. I got that mounted up nice and tight. You know, I got some cleans. You got a little action over there. You know. Yeah, got that nice and tight. Ready to mount her up. Alright, remember them grooves I was talking about? Okay, you see these spokes got grooves too. You gotta make sure them grooves lock in place right there when you tighten them up. Very important. Very important. Yep, make sure them grooves meet. Place the rim on there. Maybe look back there, stick your head back there, check it out. Make sure it locks. I got the wheel on there. Now, might want to get up under here. And you can see the grooves. You know, make sure it lock in. I'm about to do that now. You know, I'm about myself in this bitch, so. Well, yeah, we get back to it. A lead hammer. Has to be lead. Don't ever do nothing else. Lead hammer. That way I don't fuck the shit up. So how I always remember, always hit to the back to tie it on. All around, even on the passenger side. Always hit to the back. So being in the car's back that way. You hit this way to tighten up. That's how you mount these bitches. You know, so no matter what side you're on the car, it's gonna always hit to the back. But yeah. See, all right. Decent. We're ready to ride today. All right, man, we all mounted up. Tapped it on there good and tight while it was in the air. Put it down, tap it down a little more. You know, maybe drive, maybe go around the block a couple times. Hit it a little again, maybe tomorrow. Maybe go another 1,000 miles, maybe hit them a little more. You should be good after that, man. As you drive, they're gonna tighten up. Yup, back on the road, man. Know. Let's see what we talking about, man. Oh. All right, man, let's see what we got going on. Oh, shit, I gotta move my damn truck. All right, we back. Truck out the way. Let's see what we got going on. It's a cold start. started in about 2 weeks. About 2 weeks since I started. Rest in peace, Takeoff. Migos in the background. Okay. No foot action. See? Like I said, she ain't been starting about 2-3 weeks. Wheels mounted, cleaned up a little bit.